Longtime Disney animator Ann Sullivan has died at the age of 91 after contracting coronavirus. Ann is the third resident to die of COVID-19 at California-based nursing home the Motion Picture and Television Fund skilled nursing facility after actor Alan Garfield and John Breyer last week. According to Deadline, another 13 residents and 8 staff members have tested positive at the campus, which is home to 250 residents who have worked in the entertainment industry. Ann was best known for working as painter on classic Disney movies including Lion King, Pocahontas and The Little Mermaid. In more recent years she painted for Lilo and Stitch, Emperor's New Groove and Treasure Planet. Ann died on Monday from the deadly virus after having celebrated her 91st birthday on Friday. Ann is survived by 4 children, 8 grandchildren and 4 great-grandchildren. Bob Beecher, president of the Motion Picture and Television Fund Nursing Home, spoke to Deadline about how the home is dealing with the virus outbreak. "There are good days and bad days. This was one of the bad days," he said following Ann's death. "I expect there will be more before we get through the tunnel. We've got people working very long hours under stressful conditions, providing not only incredible care, but constant communication with family members. The industry can be proud that it has supported us over the years so that we can provide this care to the most frail and vulnerable, and in some cases, to the end of their lives with gentle and dignified transitions."